What it is, folks, right now you're in the mix with your man, DJ Prostar.
Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see.
Open your eyes, man. Open your eyes.
Open your eyes.
There's so much going on around us, and I ain't even talking about the world. Just look in your own neighborhood. This is real life. It's not a game on you. We gotta stop treating it as such. And it's a shame because tomorrow ain't promised to nobody.
Dear God, why have you forsaken your child? Left me all alone, how could you let this happen now? I mean, just yesterday, I was walking through my town, seeing a homeless man picking spare change up off the ground. Why, God, what did he do to deserve that? You got the power, why don't you just give him his world back? He had a family, why won't you give him his girl back? Instead of making him have to sleep on that cold curbside. And then I kept walking until I seen her, a beautiful baby girl, said her name was Tina. Couldn't find her mother, didn't have a thing to eat. And for her to tell me that, man, it cut me kinda deep. So I took her with me. Couldn't bear to see that look on her face. The thing she told me, I wish I could erase. So I did what I would want someone to do for me. Man, it's crazy. Just take a look at your community.
It's getting worse every day. People robbing, killing, raping our own people. Neighborhoods infested with drugs, STDs, babies making babies. I mean, when y'all gonna wake up and realize it's time for a change? It's funny, you know what God told me when I questioned him? He said, look within.
Nobody cares nowadays till they become the victim. Then they kneeling on their knees, asking God to please forgive them. Look at yourself before you pray and ask God for help. You ask what he can do for you, what have you done for self? Do you care more about your wealth than you do your health? What have you done to make a change for anybody else? This world would be so much better if we just come together. Stop pulling each other down and learn to work together. It's storming now, but it's possible to change the weather. The sunshine is peeking through the clouds, I can see it. There's a blessing right in front of you, will you receive it? This don't have to be as complicated as we make it. I'm giving you the key to life, I suggest you take it and use it. Don't misuse it or abuse it. The path you choose to take determines how your life will end up. Just open your eyes, look to the sky, and then you'll see the God within us.
We were a family of four, and you know, all of a sudden we became a family of three. We wonder, where can we be safe if not in our own homes?
Up to the skies.